Welcome. Now we present the Giving Tree. Once there was a tree, and the tree loved a little boy. And every day the boy would come and he would gather her leaves and make them into crowns for the king of the forest.
He would climb up the trunk and sweep from her branches and eat apples.
And they would play hide and go seek. And when the boy was tired, he would sleep in her shade. And the boy loved the tree very much, and the tree was happy.
The time went by, and the boy grew older, and the tree was often alone. Then one day, the boy came to the tree, and the tree said,
"Come, boy, come, and climb up my trunk, and sing from my branches, and eat apples, and play in my shade, and be happy."
"I am too big to climb and play. I want to buy things and have fun. I want some money. Can you give me some money?"
"I'm sorry, but I have no money. I have only leaves and apples. Take my apples, boy, and sell them in the city. Then you'll have money and you'll be happy."
And so the boy climbed up the tree's trunk and gathered her apples and carried them away, and the tree was happy.
But the boy stayed away for a long time, and the tree was sad. And one day the boy came back, and the tree shook with joy.
"Come, boy, come and climb up my trunk and swing from my branches and be happy."
I am too busy to climb trees. I want a wife and I want children, and so I need a house. Can you give me a house?"
"I'm sorry, I have no house. The forest is my house. But you may cut off my branches and build a house. Then you will be happy."
And so the boy cut off all branches and carried them away to build his house, and the tree was happy.
Stayed away for a long time, and when he came back, the tree was so happy he could hardly speak.
"Come, boy, come and play."
"I'm too sad to play. I want you both up and play, and you can move up.
Put down the trunk and make a boat that you can sail away and be happy."
And so the boy put down his trunk and made a boat and sailed away, and she was happy to go out there.
And after a long time, the boy came back again.
I'm sorry, boy, but I have nothing left. My apples are gone.
"My teeth are too weak for apples."
"My branches are gone. You cannot swim on them."
"I'm too old to swim on branches."
"My trunk is gone. You cannot climb."
"I'm too tired to climb."
"I'm sorry, boy, but I wish I could give you something, but I have nothing left. I'm just an old stump." "I'm sorry."
"Don't think very much now. Just a quiet place to sit and rest. I'm very tired."
"Well, an old stump is good for resting. Come, boy. Come and rest."
And the boy did, and the tree was happy.